able to continuously teach the youngster, because the young will be our future. And when you're teaching them, they also get some kind of sense about the world. You know, they will start finding out where this culture is from, for instance. In the same token, they will be learning about the geography to be able to identify the country.
One of my students came and said, "Oh, I remember you. I was a little kid and you came with this tall woman with a drum. I will never forget that. Since then, I have to be a dancer." She was a dance major at San Francisco State. So a lot of story like that, which is we touching the life of kids in a positive way.